You should have fucking shot her right in the ass, dude.